seen some people who, you know, love you and say, you know, that's a good amount. Yeah, cannot
be,
right? Sometimes I cannot.
What age?
In the old time, all the monks live on the donation. Which many people were very happy to donate things to the monastery. For example, today you get a $100, we like to put a $90 to the monastery. We just use a $10. Because we believe if you give something to the other people, especially to the monk, you put very, very good karma for yourself. You have a very good merit. So you're going to have a very good future. But those days, of course, we also have a lot of local believers that put a donation, give them food, give them for other things. Also, when you come here, you buy tickets. So the tickets fee sometimes to the monastery, some to the village.